fun march and fun in, eh?
We watched the sun rise over the Liffey. Took the train from Dublin up the Sandy Road. That brown bread and butter never tasted any better. Passing by those cottages on the coast, wandering downtown, waiting on the crown, hoping it was open but no one was around. So follow my lead, there's a place you gotta see, and a black cab across the street with a vacant seat. Asked us to dance on that Sunday afternoon. In the blink of an eye, we were waving goodbye as St. Donard's played a 12-bell tune. Bobby says we'll take it slow, watch the world pass from our window. Gone. And back to Belfast you'll be drawn now.